Thank you. Dear babe, our big day has finally come.
After a long wait due to circumstances beyond our control, it has come today. We are now blessed with today to receive God's grace to sanctify our marriage. As we prepare ourselves to meet at the altar, I would like to present you with this gift of wedding shoes. May these shoes give you comfort and assurance as you walk down the aisle and wait for me. Today and throughout our lifetime together, I love you.
Dear Leo, today I affirm my promise to love you, respect you, and to honor you as my husband.
Mrs., mula pa nung una, alam natin na sobra tayo magkaiba. Kaya noon pa lang, alam ko na we will not end up together. But I was wrong.
We're all just merely passing through, doing what we can do. Lifetime, we have more than one.
Kasi ito tayo, wala pa dalawang taon, pangalawang kasal
na. As for me, there's only one dream, and that's to love you, my love.
And in the presence of our dearest family and friends, I am happy to take you as my husband, to be my best friend, and to be the father to our children.
We're fools. We sometimes do crazy things.
Hindi ko kayang ipangako sa iyo ang bawat bukas dahil si God lang merong hawak niyan. I wanna make all my tomorrows become yesterday with you. Hawak kami yung mga kamay at pupunta tayo sa city with a little funk and soul, and we will light up like a dynamo.
As for me, all of my days,
I believe God sent you to me, and you are to me.
Loving you with love to last a lifetime.
You are one of the most generous and loving persons I know. You are kind-hearted, and every day that I come to know you better, I realize how amazing you truly are.
Thank you for accepting my truth, understanding my past, and loving me unconditionally. Your love is like God's grace. Sometimes it's too overwhelming that I question myself if I'm still serving. But like God, you give it unconditionally.
It's not so much what
we are happy to welcome you with the blessing of rain and the solemn weather. Okay, it's beautiful. You see around, it's very green and it's so quiet, and it's not hot. Okay, it's really good. It's a blessing.
All my love I would give for as long as I may live with love, true love to last a lifetime.
Jocelyn, do you take Emilio here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of the Holy Mother of the Church?
Yes, I do.
Emilio, do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Jesus is truly blessed to have you as her father. Love, JOZA.
Thank you for thinking of Tessa. You have embraced her even before you said you love me. We are now in our forever. I am thrilled to reach eternity with you. I love you, Miss Tessa.